Now welcome back to more Skyrim. Yes. So where we were here. I might as well kill this thing. Put it out of its misery. One pick. Take those. So, arrows. Ten for them. Guess I should use those Nord arrows. And we're off. Sort of. Ooh, lovely. Chestage, gold, potion. Ooh. Oh, I'll take all the food, why not?
Still here. I have sworn to carry your burdens.
Give me this. Oh, I'm carrying too bloody much now. Come on. We can make it. Maybe we should have a potion of strength. There we go. Need to disenchant this steel warhammer. And then... hook you up with those. I wonder if I can do the same with my bow. Fortunately, I only have one of the. Oh! Damn it! Should have used that potion. How that works, but I'm sure it does. Cool. Oh, getting close to level 11. Right, you
still here? I am sworn to carry your burdens.
There you go, love. Have that.
You even,
yeah, you do. You are going to use it. Brilliant. Brilliant. Right. Quickly use a potion too. Potion edge, please. Let's just do the standard. Thank you. Let's try that. Ow. And we're good. Got my magic bow that I just made. Probably pretty rubbish. Like that's where, back where the witches were. Just gonna do that after all that gubbins. Interesting. I could have gone that bloody way the whole time. Oh well. Come, Lydia. To the hills. Wow, I'm looking. I'm going really slow. Ah. Oh, I should have got a cup of tea. The Daedric Prince of Dreams, Nightmares, and Evil Omens. Vermina. So, back to the path. My god, it's steep at the moment. Come, Fox, we must go. Is that a wolf I can hear? No? What's that? Canis root, I'll have some of that. Mountain flower, mountain flower. I need to keep my eyes out for Jazbay. Everybody loves a bit of Jazbay. So a signpost that doesn't tell you what's bloody that way. What are you doing, Fox? So I guess I'm going this way still. You and me, Fox, will take on the world. Oh, the mill. I'm hoping for some sort of, relatively parallel. You just killed the fox. Oh, it's a wolf. Hello.
Greetings, sister. You're weary. I have something to help you relax if you're interested.
Oh.
The finest scuba, the sweetest blue sugar, at a fair price, of course. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Never should have come
what?
Here.
What? You idiot. Never should have come here, mate. Oh, hello. Wow. Don't know whether I should see if you want those.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Let's see. Would you like a ring as well? Now, has that actually worked? No. Right.
Still
okay.
Here.
Well, we'll ditch those. And carry on along the road. That looks interesting over there. I guess I should go and have a look, really, shouldn't I?
You lead, I'll follow.
Oh, I will. Excuse me. Hello there. Are you all right?
This place is boring. Nothing but the same thing every day.
Oh. Hey, watch it!
Easy, Lydia. I think this place is quite boring, so I'm gonna just leave it discovered and head on. To Ivarstad. Elk, you better run. You don't want to be caught around here. What's this? Hello? There's a note. Go to the island near the edge of the lake. Look for where a great tree once stood. The island near the edge of the lake. Oh, well, that's not exactly incredibly well hidden, I've got to be honest. Guess over that. Oh, God. Right, can I just have a little sleep? Six in the morning, I guess. This is as good a time as any. Right. I think I should maybe go over and see if these fellas are all right. What is it you're doing? You idiot.
Gods! Damn you!
Get him, Lydia. Good job. At not getting him. Now. Oh, that's because I'm... It's always weird because I'm a female, and whenever you look at armour, it shows you the female version of it. Can you guys read the bloody note? For goodness sake. Do I need a shovel? Just that chest, really? I mean, that looks... He's not exactly buried it, has he? Or maybe those guys already dug it up. Okay, I'm just wasting time here. Nobody wants shovel. Right. Back to the path, Lydia. I'm assuming. Am I even going the right bloody way? Yeah, I am. Nern route down there. Not that interested. hello. Bye-bye. Oh dear, what's going on over here? I've lost Dad. Oh, hello. Foolish wolves.
Trouble nearby. I'm on my
way to investigate. Damn it. Well, If she'd have told me then I would have definitely helped. Come on, I've got to get to... Oh, I can see it on the map, on the compass even. Finally. Finally bloody get there. You lost, Dad? This way. Hell yeah. Oh, it's a long journey. Quite nice around here though. Lots of elk. Not really much need for that signpost anymore, I guess, unless you're coming out of this town. So there's a barrow over there. Oh yeah, here we are. What have we got? Still are guards? What are you talking about? I'm not a thief. An inn. I'm gonna check the inn. While I'm here, or else I'll never do it. Right. Anyone? Bassianus.
Gross. It was over by the barrow.
Clinic brings food supplies up to them once every few weeks when the weather permits. Other than that, they seem like a quiet lot. Don't really know too much about them.
Except they're shouting. Is that right?
What a boring conversation.
Be safe. I'm not going to break my word.
Oh. Hello.
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to hear me play my lute?
What can you play?
I play the lute. If you'd like to hear something, it only costs 5 gold.
Ooh.
Why, thank you. You're very kind. Still interested?
Yeah.
Thank you, milady.
Are you gonna... Nice.
Ooh. If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. Taunted.
Really?
The Greybeards are...
Yeah, yeah.
We get the occasion.
Yeah, yeah. Good work.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
A bounty? What have we got for sale? Is that it? Is that my song? Over? Canal. So he's got some random stuff. What have I got that I could sell him? Have I got an abundance of anything? Oh, you'll take that, will you? I'm never going to use it. You can have my dirty skooma as well. What have you got? Nothing. Salt pile, I'll take that. There you go.
There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, certainly isn't helping my business. Who'd want to rent a room?
I'll investigate for you.
If you think there's anything you can do, be my guest.
Cool.
About a year or two ago, some fella named Windelius.
Windelius?
Said he was some kind of a treasure hunter.
Oh yeah, I know the type.
I warned him not to go in there, just like I warned you. We never saw him again.
Oh dear. Where can I learn about magic?
Sir, I've got no interest in magic users. I don't even like our Yarl having a court wizard.
I'd like to rent a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Cool.
Keep your eyes open in the barrow. That's how they get you. I'll show you to your room.
Oh, right. Please do. Thanks, mate. Yeah, the one that's not owned. I've got it. Cheers.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Right, well, I'm going to pause it there. Thanks for watching, and, well, actually, that's... Get the kip in there, and see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
Bye.